Now we see part 309, 12th and 13th question. It will come under 2 mark question. So we are given samples, say 1, 2, 3, etc. up to 20. So n of x equal to 20. We want to find probability of card which is multiples of 4. So multiples of 4 of Singapore, we get 4, then 8, 12, 16, 20. So P of A equal to N of A by N of S equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 by total number 20. So answer 1 by 4. Very simple sum only. This will come under 2 marks. For this 1 mark. Then for the next step another 1 mark. We want to find probability of a card which is not a multiple of 6. If it is not a multiple of 6, Abhina, first we want to find multiple of 6. Then this not means P of P bar. We know P of P bar equal to 1 minus P of B. So using this formula we find. So probability of card multiple of 6 means P of B equal to multiple of 6 of Abhina for 6, 12, 18. So totally 3. So 3 by total number 20. So not multiple of 6 appina 1 minus 3 by 20 equal to 17 by 20. Next 13th question. We are given, we want to find the 2 digit numbers using the digits 3, 5 and 7. We are given 3 digits. 3, 5 and 7. So we want to find form 2 digit numbers. First we form 2 digit numbers 3, 5, 7. First hide 3. So if you hide 3, here if, repetition not allowed. Repetition not allowed up in 3, 3, then 5, 5, 7, 7. It is only not allowed. So we select only distinct number. So sample space S equals to first hide 3. So 57. Abhi reverse eldina 75. Next hide 5. So 37. Reverse eldina 73. Next hide 7. So 35. Reverse eldina 53. So n of x equal to 6. Now we want to find probability of a number greater than 57. So A equals to event of getting number greater than 57. 57 is greater than 75 and 73. 75 and 73 are greater than 57. We have formed 2 digit number. From that we are selecting number greater than 57. So n of a equal to 2. Therefore p of a equal to n of a by n of s. So 2 by 6 equal to 1 by 3. So we see the answer for the 13th one, 1 by 3. So this answer is correct. This also correct. Thank you.